Israel again, they're going to have to be holy and sanctified before they enter the Holy Land. And most of them is going to be cut off, my people. The same thing that happened into Exodus before they enter the Holy Land shall happen again. The only difference is they're not going to have no 40 years of wandering in the wilderness. When he meet with them, he's going to clean Israel. He's going to root out the murmurers and the rebel and the rebels. Okay?